The Fordham Rams have only dropped one game this football season and are undefeated in conference play. This Saturday, the Rams welcome Georgetown to Coffee Field. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our Campus Insider Studios. I'm Shae Peppler alongside our college football analyst, Doug Chapman. And Doug, let's start with the visiting team here, Georgetown. Give me one key player for the Hoyas. Who you got?
You better find defensive lineman Alec May. He's unblockable. You can't stop him. He gets upfield. They line him up outside. They line him up inside. Double-digit sacks. Double-digit tackles for loss. You got to line up and find him. Roll away from him. Run away from him. Slide your protection to him. If you don't, not only will it make it a long afternoon, he might hurt your quarterback. So Georgetown, cut Alec May loose.
Alec May, look out for him. On the flip side, the Rams. Doug, give me one player that'll keep the Rams rolling.
Running back Chase Edmonds, freshman. He's been fantastic all year. 20 rush touchdowns on the season, over 1,400 yards. Went over 100 yards against Bucknell again. He's unstoppable. Called a game for this young man earlier. He's a total package, can catch it, runs off tackle, runs inside tough, will put his head down. And once he gets an open field, he'll embarrass your defensive backs. You got to find Edmonds, contain him, corral him. You won't stop him completely, but don't let him hit the home run on you.
They'll be chasing Chase, am I right? Finally, an X factor that could have an impact on the game.
Complacency for Fordham. They've already won the Patriot League. Against Bucknell, they needed overtime to win the football game. Go out, put it on Georgetown, finish this season strong, because if not, you're going to have bad momentum when you enter those playoffs.
All right, Doug Chapman, thanks so much for the insight. And you can hear Doug Chapman on this call. This game is exclusively on Campus Insiders. Kickoff is at 1 p.m. Eastern. It's Rams Hoyas right here on CampusInsiders.com.